This next item is the consideration for bids for traffic improvements at the intersection of Park Avenue and Forrest Street. We requested and we were provided a grant from the Georgia Department of Transportation to both design and to construct improvements to specifically alleviate problems with buses turning at this intersection. In order to receive the grant, we have to have bids, the project bid out and awarded prior to the end of December. So tonight I have before you the bids, and we're recommending, as we talked about on Tuesday, that we approve the low bid to Reington Sons Construction, including a 10% contingency in the amount of $269,162.30. I'll take any questions that you might have.
Any questions? All right, I'll entertain a motion.
May I say, I have a motion to approve this project in 10%.
Second.
All right, we have a motion and a second. Any further